2K Sports, in association with the PGA Tour, is delighted to present the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. We're at the John Deere Classic. Today's coverage is about to begin. Delighted to have 2002 PGA Championship winner Rich Beam in the booth. I'm Luke Elvey, and it's a good morning to Henny Koyak, who's out on the course following our featured group.
Thanks, Luke. Hi, Rich. Yeah, there will be fireworks out there today, let me tell you.
Going with the hybrid. Yes, they've made it. This one is right down the pipe. A sensational shot, a chance for a birdie here on the fourth. A chance to sneak inside top 20 in the standings here with this putt. Our current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead. Just needs this one to kick right.
And wow, what an approach. That was a golf shot. Justin Rose may be feeling a bit of pressure in this rivalry after.
Yeah, they're good momentum makers, those ones. We putt for birdie. And that will take him to 4 under. To be going with a hybrid here. Wow, what a shot. Oh, nice looking putt. That's a good putt to make that one. That's back-to-back birdies. I will take that also into the top 5 now. Choosing the 8-iron here. Oh, what a gorgeous looking shot that is, Rich. Oh, that was so close to going in. We can mark it down. That's birdie number 4 today. And that will move him to 6-under par. And he finds himself in a tie for 3rd. Wow, that was just striped. shot. That's a momentum maker, isn't it?
Back-to-back bird.
Yeah, this is a quality-looking shot, this one. That should find the short stuff. And he's down there.
He's about 155 from this hole location.
Nice shot, that. That should find the surface. A wonderful shot. A chance for birdie here on the 11th. And that putt will give them birdie number 6 on the day. And with that, he'll move to 8 under par. Awesome play. Going with the hybrid. Okay, that'll work. 16 feet to the cup. Putt to make for a birdie. This one needs to kick left. Get excited, this could go in. And down it goes. Punt. Yeah, nice mid-range birdie putt, that one. Chosen the pitching wedge here. You love watching people play the game when it's like this. It looks so easy. Geez, making this look easy. Keeps surging ahead.
And with just a slim lead with 4 holes to go, do they have what it takes to get the job done?
Tracking. Oh, that had eyes for a lovely shot. Oh, what a shot by our leader.
Wow, was that a massive drive there. Holy cow.
Looks like they've got the 5-wood. Oh, this would be handy if it could bounce right. a great putt to make, especially for an eagle. Tee shot is looking good here. Oh, this one's right down the pipe. Wonderful shot into the 18th and a chance for birdie. A putt to win it all.
Their short game has been very impressive. They've been really sharp today.
I like the look of this. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for your John Deere Classic winner?
What a spectacular performance all week long by this player. Clutch performance, clutch win by this player.
When it comes to performances that they'll remember, that certainly has to be one of them. What a brilliant play today. Well, that just about concludes our coverage. On behalf of Rich Beam, I'm Luke Helvey. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow.